Macon was a tired old town, even in 1932 when I first knew it. Somehow it was hotter then.